And they're off and racing. Cracking start from Hey Tarifa from stall number 5 is one of the early front runners, but pushing forward is Anna Al-Basil with the red sash. Towards the inside, Barehoom got away alertly, and so too did Eni Zawi. Last one in, one of the first out. So they approach their first turn here, and Anna Al-Basil with the red sash on blue is just leading narrowly towards the inside, the red jacket of Sadir Al-Mawakib, and towards the outside, Eni Zawi. This is the leading trio. Racing in behind these, we have the striped colours of Forte, who is in fourth position. And then in fifth place, right up against the inside running rail, is Barehoom. Staying on into mid-division now, we have the blue jacket of Dej Rana, who's only 3 lengths off the gallop, followed by one of the 2 greys, Taj Al-Farhad. One of the early pace setters, Hey Tariha, who got away alertly, has dropped back to be about 7th or 8th position. And Dolman comes next as they turn into the straight with 400 to go. And down the centre now, in the striped colours, Forte now comes to challenge. Over on the far side, Barehoom, who is the leading pair. Back into third position now, Dej Rana has given her running, so too it looks to be for Eni Zawi as they race into the closing stages. And Mohamed Al-Hubel has surely got this in hand here, as Forte has won the opener. Second position for Barehoom is tight for third, involving Dej Rana and Eni Zawi. Well, Forte has won our opening contest. Pretty sure these owners had a winner yesterday as well. Mohamed Al-Hubel took it up on the turn with just over 400 to go. Kept pretty straight down the centre of the course to win. Farhad Haif Al-Khatani. Mohamed Al-Hubel gets on the board on Forte, who makes a winning debut.